just about a rain, so I can't leave the camera out. You can see I've just quartered that and just cut it down there, and then that should be then movable onto the trolley. So you can see I've got the top quarters off. That's why it's quite handy if you can with the mini mill cut, is get it almost to the bottom and have the bottom two halves smaller than the top two, because if the bottom two are smaller, you're going to have to get those off the ground and get them to a size that you can sort of manage. So I've managed. Okay, tree is gone. And truck is loaded. So here I'll just screw the flat pieces down onto a log that I'm halfway through on the bandsaw. Probably do it being a bit lower than that, it's quite thick, but it's so hard, that beech, and at the maximum of the bandsaw, so I need a new blade really. So those are the sections that I've cut off. I'll try if I can to get them straight off the truck and onto the bandsaw, so they're not rolling around in grit. So those two are straight off the truck.